Hello, and welcome to a Supervillain Plays Fallout 4. I am Uncle Drac, your host. Our story thus far... Problems with window selection. Our hero, anti-hero, Uncle Drac, has been created a synth sent into the Commonwealth to be an agent of supervillainy. I had started scrapping some things in Sanctuary when last we left. I did a little extra scrapping offline so it didn't turn into another whole episode of Uncle Drac scraps things. Because those are sad episodes indeed. This is Sanctuary, after some serious scrapping. There are three houses left. Not much of anything else. I can get just a few more of these. Bits of terrain? No. There are the workshops. That's it. That is what is in Sanctuary. I have a supply line here, so I have access to things. And quite a bit of fertilizer here. Can't take it all. Or can I? I'm going to leave a couple of things here. There we go. Why? Those were weapons left here by a mod. I don't have a need for them.
Looking a little way down there.
Next, Sunshine Tidings. And Ada is broken again. She'll just have to fix herself at some point. There she is. What's your job, Mickey? Food? You should go do that then. Randall? Didn't I leave you? No, you're... I know where you're from. Here we go. I can make quite a lot of jet, so I'm going to. Yes, it takes a while, but it's experience for one thing. And it is commerce for another. So allow me to go get some of those shipments. Make proper use of the merchants I have contact with. That's going to end up being a lot of jet. Curiosity. Can I make fusion cells? New energy cell cases. Yes, I can. You know what? Let's do that. And then make as many of these as we can. I'm giving a lot of use out of my laser pistol. Over 1,000 shots for it. That's excellent. Can I get a better rank 3 science? There. Rank 3 science. How far am I from rank 3 science? Level 28. A ways. So this will have to do for now. You know, it occurred to me. I'll put a hacking module in Ada. Let's go back to Covenant.
Farming's as honest work gets.
I agree. Go do some of that. If Ada can hack that terminal,
this place kinda reminds me of home. It's just missing the abuse of parents and the years of... This place kinda reminds me of home. It's just missing the abuse of parents and the years of psychological torment.
Oh, I don't know. It has some of that, too. Give it time. What did you find? A tire? Tires are important. What else might you have found? This piece of machine gun turret? Maybe I can scrap it, I don't know. What else might you have found? This other tire? Right here? Oh, that's too heavy. Did I drop it? I dropped it. Is it not just a little creepy around here?
I'm sure of it.
Okay.
Hey.
How may I be of service?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Certainly. Let me get that terminal unlocked for you.
Thank you, Ada. That is what I needed.
I don't robot know if assistance. I can hack this. It's got top tier security, but I won't let it stop me from trying.
Good girl.
Let me try something else.
You keep
nope,
at it.
That's not it. Maybe if I tried this. Nope. I'm afraid the security on this terminal has gotten the better of me.
Damn. Interesting, though.
Hey!
This better be worth it.
That's some serious security. Maybe there's another way around it. What do we have? Dealing with depression, the 12 stages of grief, and some self-help books. Quite the library here.
So, quite the library.
Anything not nailed down is fair game.
Fruit. Any other clue-like things? Kate, where'd you go? Kate. There you
Excuse
are.
Me.
Yeah?
Don't think I can pick this. That's all for now.
Sure.
From the back.
Hey.
Sure, sure. Just keep your shirt on.
Think you can unlock that?
Will do.
Now that would be nice.
Finally, a bit of a challenge. I'll see what I can do.
Excellent. That's what I like to
Damn!
See.
This lock's pissing me off. I'm out of bobby pins. Have any on you?
Sorry about that. We're having some issues with our microphone. And its stand. One moment, this might sound unusual. Hopefully, that will take care of the problem. In perpetuity. We'll see. So, I'm guessing... Yes. Having other people deal with this for me isn't going to be... my solution. What's this? Alright, let's see if I can go convince Dog the Bounty Hunter out here to move on anyway. Oh, I hate this so much.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
I found a map that shows some sort of compound nearby.
Huh. Not much to go on. I'll see if I can figure out anything about this compound.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
No. I still have no proof.
So, what's the Institute?
Ask three different people, you get three different answers to that. Wildly different. Most people believe the Institute's behind every manner of ill in the Commonwealth. Sister disappears, or you lose your Brahmin. The Institute. Settlement murdered in the middle of the night. The Institute. But I've never met a single person that has proof about any of that. But there's no denying synths are real enough. So the Institute's infiltrating us, and I doubt they're doing that for our own good.
Nothing I haven't heard before.
We'll talk later.
Not helpful. Get damn thing here to help.
It's a pleasure to serve with you, sir.
Then pleasurably get the hell out of my way. Sequin dress. I can armor that up. Well, that's not something you see every day. Maybe something over here.
Can't wait to get out of this goddamn heat.
That would have been useful to find some time ago. Talk about synths. Racists. All right.
Why are they so afraid of synths?
Granted, one did sort of kill all of them. Better. racist. Proof, please. Some proof. There we go. That should do it. Alright then, now let's go see if we can go do something about this.
They're hiding something. I'm sure of it.
I bet.
Hey, Dan.
You find out anything about the caravan?
They took the survivors to a compound.
Then we're in business. I'll meet you there and we'll rescue ourselves some caravan hands.
You knew about the compound beforehand. This really isn't new information. Oh. Blood blossom. Blood leaf up close. That's useful. Swim for it.
Being non-organic, you're taking these rats won't affect
Let's move out.
You? That's a different story.
Smartest thing I've ever done? No. But I'm tired of this situation. And there we go. Hey, Dan. It's me and the Merry Bunch.
They're hiding something. I'm sure of it.
You've mentioned that.
Hey, Dan.
Some people up ahead. I'll follow your lead.
Well, if you think that's a good idea, I don't. You know, I'll give them a chance to talk. Hi. How's it going?
Outsiders aren't allowed. Why are you here?
I'm here to rescue the survivors from Stockton's caravan.
I can't let you do that. This ain't personal.
The mission. Oh, that was the wrong answer.
Playtime.
You.
You gotta fucking pay for that. I got your.
You.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Well, careful, sir. I don't think we're alone.
you. I tried to be nice. I honestly did. You all saw it. I have proof. I've even got
come back here, damn
witnesses.
It.
So you're carrying a lot of food items, you know.
Heads up.
Here. Interesting. That's a lot of jet. That's going to come in very useful. I should drop some of that. No, that's not what I meant. That, those. And once again, I'm loaded down with junk, but it has all come in amazingly useful.
Coward!
Really? What did these... people really think is going to happen? We can't let you rescue people? Here, die.
This area could withstand a sustained heavy assault. Impressive. Huh?
There we go. Daddy like. What do we have?
No sign of the caravan yet. They've got to be holding them someplace. What the hell are they doing here anyway?
Subject is ready for baseline testing.
Subject, answer the questions quickly and with what first comes to mind. You're approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your
body."
What's your response?
Is that safe test?
Answer the question.
I don't know. I don't know science stuff. I ignore him.
Oh, so trying to administer the void comp. Empty duffel bag. That's not any good to me. Safe test. I wonder if we could find out that I'm a synth. That would be fascinating.
Looks like they repurposed some old world sewers. I don't like the sight lines here. Plenty of opportunities for an ambush.
I agree. Let's walk into them, shall we?
Hey, the mission.
Have an enemy nearby. Hopefully, that's the last of them.
What?
I suggest we take as much as
whatever
we can carry.
Don't forget to share.
Food items.
Oh, bridge. Must be another way around.
Heads up.
Guess it was nothing.
What's going on in here?
Thought I saw something. Missions must be protected. Missions must be protected.
Whoa. Over there! Get him!
Can't see! Huh?
Interesting.
The intruder.
They may be using stealth.
Or we may just not be seeing them. Well, it's about the same thing. Clear a path. Let's take it.
Protect the doctor at all costs.
Hello.
Damn it! Where'd you go?
In the door. I'm right here. Don't worry. You'll see me soon.
Maybe they're still here. Watching us. Laughing.
And a cage. I've been feeding them. Oh, look.
Okay.
Sanitary arrangements.
Probably nothing. Thought I. No.
I like that Kate is sneaking along with me. I actually kind of want one of those posters. That one in particular. There's a level. So we'll save and play with our level right now. Gone as far as it can. Nope. Wow. It's almost as if they demand I diversify. My pistol could do more damage. Oh, not lucky enough for bloody mess. Ninja. No. Not quite. Let's face it. Oh, damn you. 2 points in perception to get locksmith to begin with. Well, let's start. Not much else to do with these levels before I can start working on more advanced things. Hello.
Got a clearing up ahead. I got your six. Who knows where more of the bastards will pop up.
I agree. This looks a little familiar. Ah, disembodied head on a bridge.
What's that noise?
Wow, he's one of those respectful people who takes two of those to kill.
Hold up.
These people have a lot of stuff. Random, odd, unusual stuff. And, incidentally, no heads. No, turn off the damn light. There. Why are they carrying so much, you know, stuff? I like their void comp posters. So. More info.
We'll know for certain postmortem. And any progress on question three? None. The EKG shows nothing unexpected. The answers are too damn predictable. You've made your opinions quite clear on the value of question three. Removing it could invalidate all the data we've accumulated to date. Moving on. Question four. The data on this is fascinating.
So I've got to be careful about that baseball question.
Our methodology was exhaustive. Subject 12's answers in regards to baseball in his childhood were particularly fascinating. See, here, and here. I wonder, do they play baseball in the Institute? Or is there some sort of defect in their program?
I hate baseball.
We need another failure to explore this further. We can do nothing more with Subject 12 except final processing. I'll let the reclamation...
They're murdering people to develop a synth detection test. This is relevant to my interests. I don't feel bad about having killed any of those people now. Not a single one of them. Damn it.
That's it.
I love silver pocket.
Feeling nostalgic or something? Could always get some caps for that, I suppose.
I'm ratted up. Let's do something about that. Not perfect, but vastly better. So, something about going this way? Is there another path? Another way deeper in that I missed? Something? Maybe? Yes.
What?
The mission.
Don't look!
I love the decapitating lens. Much good stuff. Dogmetal.
Look alive.
Why do I take the weapons? Because Arturo likes dealing in weapons. Why do I take the junk? Because it's all useful, every last bit of it. So it came in? Yes, excellent. Damn it. And now the other way. Are you in charge of this place? I suppose we should have a conversation.
Hey there.
And here you are.
Well, yes.
My life's work on the verge of ruin, all because of your efforts to find Stockton's supposed daughter. You do know she's most likely a synth, yes? If you are more than a hired gun, perhaps we can stop this before it's too late.
Stockton's daughter is a synth?
Why else do you think we attacked her caravan? After testing, we have well over a 70% confidence level of our initial diagnosis. I'd have to perform an autopsy to be sure.
Go on.
What would you do if your family was destroyed by a synth right in front of you when you were but a child? Would you roll over and accept it? Or would you do something about it?
I could lie and say I wouldn't torture people. Oh, let's be honest.
I'd make them pay.
Then you do understand. It may not look like it, but there's a war being fought. As long as the Institute walks invisibly amongst us, they strike without warning and control us from the shadows. I've dedicated my life to devising a test to detect these hidden synths, to root them out so they can be extinguished.
So this is
you. Isn't that a goal worth fighting for?
A war, really? Is it that bad?
Hundreds of kidnappings over the years. Ask the survivors if it's really that bad.
Ask the
synths. There are so many other tragedies that may be their responsibility as well.
To be perfectly honest,
you can't seriously want to kill all the synths.
We most certainly do, but we have to find them first. A living synth is indistinguishable from a human by any medical test yet devised. But it turns out psychology can detect a difference.
Really?
Enter the safe test. The test is in its infancy, but through sacrifice and perseverance, our success rate is improving.
Is it?
And the safe test works?
Oh, yes. Autopsies confirm the test is getting more accurate. There's something in the questions which provokes a response from synth, but the exact trigger is elusive. The margin of error is admittedly high, 4 or 5 false positives per synth, but one day we hope to get it to 1 or 2 false positives.
So you have to kill 5 people to find 1 synth.
It sounds like your test may not even work.
There is a correlation. We've measured it. We just need more data, more test subjects to narrow it down. Covenant
is many things. Not a mad scientist. You're a shitty scientist.
A refuge for the broken people left in the wake of the Institute's rampages. A place of safety and healing.
Not anymore.
Most importantly, it is our one chance to end this age of paranoia. I will make you a deal. If you let me dispose of Stockton's synth and continue our work, I'll match whatever reward you were offered.
I've had my fill of crazy on this contract. No deal.
Fortunate for me, I wasn't talking to you.
You side with this nut job, and we're going to have a serious, deadly problem.
Are you threatening me, Dan?
I have myself a code. That's not always good on my wallet, but it helps me sleep at night. I took this contract, and I will honor it, even if I have to kill you to do it.
That was the right answer. I cannot possibly argue with that. I have a code, too.
Sorry. That's a deal I won't accept.
Then you'll just have to kill me.
Okay. Not having a problem with that. Dogmetal, eat her face. Well, I guess that balances out as far as the Kate thing goes. What are you carrying? That.
Don't leave anything behind that might be useful.
That. What the hell? You sit here and think about what you've done. Go talk to her, but I don't really care.
Quite a few impressive devices around here.
It's a job at this point. I'm certainly not helping her because I'm a synth. Oh no. Let's unlock them all. Prices were shitty to begin with. I don't know what your problem is. Well, it's a mistake that has been remedied. Completely.
Oh, thank goodness.
At this point.
I'm free.
Hey, Dan.
So Stockton gets his daughter and we get paid. Not a bad day.
Nope.
I want my reward. Now.
Understood. Here's your cut of the reward. I'll get my half from Stockton. Been a pleasure.
Be safe, Dan.
Same to you.
Got that taken care of. Let's see what they left in the cells for me. Oh. Meat. And a bucket. Meat. And a bucket. Meat. No, I really can't abide with imprisoning people just because. Randomly experimenting on them. There should be a reason for these things. If your reason happens to be, I'm trying to kill all of the synths, we're going to have an issue. So you're the person developing the safe test. Can't lock it up again. I suppose that's not that big of an issue. Armor. There we go. There's the chem station. Everyone needs to have a chem station. Senseless waste of human life. A lot of fun, though. It's been a hoot. I'll get out. There we go. Relatively painless. So, Covenant. What's that other waypoint? Do I have a use for Covenant? Not yet. I'll think of something. Is, do I want to get into the Vault Tech DLC just yet? What's this?
Powering weapons!
Bugs, aim for the...
That was amusingly simple.
This is...
That's any idea where they went?
Get out of my face.
Not much of a threat after all. If you find any spare parts, you'll be sure to let me know.
That would be... a workshop. If I can clear the enemies. Alright. We'll work on that.
careful. Whoever or whatever was here could return soon.
Whatevers generally don't leave traps. Excuse me.
Look alive.
What can I do for you?
So that's that building. What's around? This doesn't feel like a front door situation. That doesn't look safe at all. Well, this is something. Note, someone's note, Margaret's note. Drainage at the end of the canal. Well, that's extremely sad. Tried to have a little settlement all your own. Yeah, it's definitely time to be working on my lockpicking skills. Since my crafting skills are going to have to wait for a few levels. No reason not to. Is that all the badness here? Can't go up any further. There are further down? There doesn't appear to be. Is that all the badness? Only one way to find out. Taffington Boathouse. What a pit. No, I'm going to build a better one. That doesn't put a fire in the middle of the house. I'll build a better bed. Hate this wall, hate this blood bug. No, we're not building a robot workbench. Not here, not now. That's much more usable space. a viable colony out of this place? I don't know. Much in the way of resources. That won't scrap. Oh well. That'll do for now. This is sizable, actually. Some of the impediments to free building. Now, leave the food resources here. Something with this place. Not a priority.
If we don't move fast, we're gonna start glowing.
Empty place, not much to worry about. Yeah, eventually I can do something with that. Interesting. What's over there? You know, for now, we'll call that a night. That's a good bit of work. Thank you very much for watching. This is Uncle Drac, and the Supervillain Plays Fallout 4. Please like, share, and subscribe. Leave a comment if you'd like. Might be interesting, you never know. In the meantime, I bid you a good evening. And I bid you peace. Take care, everyone.